It is indeed correct. We need a group of champion boxers because we are looking at the bigger picture. Now, I'm going to introduce to our star performers, our boxers. Now, as I show it to you on the screen, I need a lot of energy, a lot of applause from you all because we're going to put them in the categories which we are actually talking about all through the day. Let's start off with the featherweight, and here comes our first contender from Colgate. Ladies and gentlemen, MRP 30 rupees, please welcome our champ, the flexible leg with flexible leg and soft bristles, which are gentle on the teeth and gums. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause for Colgate Superflex Day. Our next performer is a middleweight champion, Colgate Sensible. Ladies and gentlemen, 40 rupees is the prize. Under soft bristles for hypersensitive teeth and gums, which hands down on all parameters. Let's hear it for Sensible. And here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, our heavyweight champion is 360 surround. Truly a force. With MRP of 75 rupees, 3x germ removal action. Let's hear it for our champion. And now for our special contender, which is going to make every kid smile. Our junior heavyweight champion, priced at 69, extra soft bristles, tapered head with cartoon characters, making kids really smile. Let's hear it for our coming kids. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Yep. And who's going to face him? My God. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause to Heavyweight. Sir, wear the glove. You know, in boxing, what you have to do before the bout, you don't punch, you actually just do this. He's all set, you know. Okay. He says, what if I don't have body like you? All set? Sir, I want you to shake hands with him. Just, yeah, brilliant. Now, very simple. If you're wondering that you want to punch each other, no, it's not going to be that way. I will ask you a question. A question. If you know the answer, there is this hammer right here. You have to pick up the hammer and hit the gong like this. And whoever does it first will get the chance to answer the question. This is called as the ultimate face-off. There's only one hammer. So make sure you get the hammer first, alright? Make sure you get it first. Before we get started, can we have a big round of applause for the guy? Everybody! Now, if you're wondering what these models are doing here, very simple. If whoever wins the first question will get a gear. You know, you see that boxing gloves, helmet, the gown, the robe, you know? Plus, there's so much more, that's simple. Suppose you win three questions or two questions, he will be given a robe. So whosoever team finishes this the fastest is going to be the winner. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. All the very best, ladies and gentlemen, our first question. Are you ready? Which is the number one selling toothbrush in India?
Superflex.
It is the right answer. Let's give him a big round of applause. First one, so you can collect one of the gifts there. One, and yeah. Oh, he wants the rope. Go on, pick it up. And make your model get dressed up. Go. Sir, no problem, there's always a next time, no worry. But make sure you return my boxing gloves before you go. Alright, fantastic. You have your right one, you need a left one. Fantastic. Go to that side, sir. Now on these punching bags are some unique, yes, some very unique strengths which we have. And some strengths which are common to both, alright? Us and the competition. Now what you have to do is, in the next 90 seconds, you should punch as many times as possible on our unique strengths. Yes, our unique strengths. And if you want, the common ones, that's your call. Alright? But 90 seconds, as many times you hit, will be counted by our guys and we'll decide who's the winner. Are you with me? 90 seconds, our unique strengths, they're written all over. I'm not going to tell which one it is, you know it all. It's time for you to box on it as much as possible, alright? Let's get ready, because your time will start as I hit the gong, alright? Ready? One, two, three, go! Very nice. Brilliant. 15 seconds to go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay. Brilliant, brilliant. Boss, did you even see what was written on that? Hang on, you know, did you listen to my brief? Tell me, what did I brief you? Hit on what? I did it 5 times. You tell me, sir.
It was orange and zigzag, same dress.
Is that our unique strength?
Yes.
That is our unique strength. But then the competition has it as well, I think, right? No? Okay. That was my point. But we'll do the counting. Our tally is right here. But sir, our unique strengths are written on that. And can you name just a couple of our unique strengths? Very good. Then why did you hit on them? You know, the way you were boxing, my boy really got scared, man. He just messaged his mother saying that, Mama, I don't know whether I'll come home. Okay, let's give a big round of applause for the performance. Very well done.